my dear Goinkins. I welcome you all to today's audio-visual lesson. Our topic for today is problem solving. You have to understand what the meaning of problem solving is. If you have a problem, you have to find the solution for the same. So now, let us do the worksheet given below. How will you solve your problem? First, describe your problem. Be objective. Think what your problem is. Then, think of the possible solutions you can find. The solutions do not have to be realistic. Just put all possible ideas out there. Then evaluate your options. That means look at the pros and cons of each solution. So you have given solutions to yourself. Look what is good for you or what can be bad for you. Then select the best available option. Then evaluate the outcome. If a solution has worked, congrats, you're done. If a solution did not work, go back to the list of solutions and pick the best next solution. Continue this process as necessary. So, this worksheet should be done on your Moral Science notebook. I hope the concept is clear to everyone. Thank you.